K9 Training in Augusta, Georgia. I have Manson here with me. Manson is a 5-year-old pit mix. He's going to be with us for the 2-week board train. Owner's complaints with Manson is he's a little aggressive, mostly territorial. He had bit the UPS guy not too long ago. Then he had went after a dog who came onto the yard also a few weeks back. Supposedly Manson doesn't like men. He is a little more fond with women than he is opposed to men. The owners are sisters. Doesn't listen to any basic obedience. Doesn't really know any basic obedience. Said that he can do a basic sit, but he doesn't do it very often. He'll do it when he wants to. Out in public, gets very, very distracted. Pulling really, really hard if he sees other dogs. Pulling lunging, barking at the dogs. Poor door manners, jumping up on counters, getting in the trash. You know, all around us, not the best dog, but we're going to go over some basics with him right now and see what he knows and how he's going to listen. Manson, come here, buddy. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Can you sit? Oh, good sit. Good sit. Can you down? Can you down? Manson, come. Come on, buddy. Can you place? Manson, place. All right. So you can see, basic little sit. That's pretty much it. So I'm going to work with them for the next week, next 2 weeks, especially with those behavior issues. Get them around some men, kind of get them around some dogs, socialize them, get them out in public environments, just to boost up his confidence. Work with all his obedience and the house manners, the door manners, jumping on the counter, things like that. We'll be back in 2 weeks with his update. Manson, come. Good boy. Come. Sit. Good boy, buddy. Good boy.